continuing to look at our chest with our band, with our knotting that we did for our chest press, we're going to look at a chest fly, okay? So again, band across the top of our back, and this time we're going to go hands facing one another, or palms facing one another, and you're going to take those arms as wide as you can, and then squeeze all the way back to starting position, okay? So again, all these exercises under control, so you're providing the resistance, nice and controlled.